offend yourself. So, I'm using this gizmo as my note keeper. I've got a craft. You know what craft is? You can't remember a thing. Can't remember nothing. Okay. So, another thing that I stumbled upon in the course of practicing was circular breathing. I'm sure you've all heard of that. The idea with circular breathing is that you're grabbing a quick breath while you're exhaling. You're exhaling, and then you need to take a breath. So you use your cheeks as a second pair of lungs. You, while they're inflated, and then you push the air out with your cheeks and take a very quick breath in while it's happening. I discovered it on the previous story where I was in the park with the clarinet, going back to seven. And I had put I was carrying my case around with me, and I was trying to find a place to be by myself, which was very difficult because there were people all around. And so I kept walking, and I started getting out of breath. And again, I had a sort of soft read on it. The back pressure from breathing so hard while I was walking kept making the air back up on me. So what was happening, my cheeks were sort of automatically inflating because the air was backing up. And then I found that I was squeezing the air out with my cheeks and breathing, because I had to keep breathing because I was walking. And just by accident, found that I was circular breathing. So remembered what that felt like and then used it for other stuff. So it works like this. If you use enough vibrato, for instance. You never hear it. Or you could be playing a phrase.
Thank you.
Some